Hey, Michelle Glass here. Our bone for this presentation is the fibula, F-I-B-U-L-A. This is the lateral bone of the leg, which of course goes from the knee to the ankle. Now there are just two structures on the fibula that we are naming. So we have one end here that's nice and square shaped. This is called the head, and this is actually going to be the proximal end. So that's going to be close to the knee. And then we have at the distal end, the lateral malleolus, which is going to be that bump that you can see and feel on the outside of your ankle. So that is, of course, lateral. Now you are looking right here at the lateral view of the bone. So it's relatively smooth. When you're looking at the medial side, you have all of these bumps and grooves that you can see here. So that actually goes up against the tibia. Now the way I do my left and right, this right here is a left fibula, F-I-B-U-L-A. I am doing basically a straight line from my head all the way down to my lateral malleolus. So that actually is the back of the bone. And then the front of my bone, notice it's gonna sort of curve out toward the toes and then back to the heel of the foot. So it's actually pressed up against the tibia, something like this. And so this is the front of the bone. This is the back of the bone here. And again, you're looking at the lateral side. So this is a left fibula, F-I-B-U-L-A.